everyone, welcome to RR1061. Today I'm sitting in a beautiful special AMG. It is the AMG CLA45 Yellow Night Edition. Looks lovely. The color combination with Cosmos Black and the yellow looks very, very cool. It has 381 horsepower. This is the facelift. What I personally like about this car is the four-door coupe styling. Looks just perfect. I really like the Alcantara steering wheel with the yellow stitching, and the yellow details on the dash looks very cool. This is a fully loaded car. It has the AMG ride control, it has the AMG speed shift 7-speed automatic transmission. As you already know, AMG cars come always with the AMG automatic gearbox. It is the philosophy of AMG is one man, one engine. The engine is built by one person in Germany of Alterberg. The price in the United States is around $60,000. This car produces 381 horsepower. It is a facelift. It has 475 newton meters of torque. It is a 4MATIC all-wheel drive system. 0 to 62 in 4.3 seconds, and the top speed is limited to 250 kilometers per hour. You can raise it to 280 kilometers per hour. That's 180 miles per hour. The engine is a 2-liter 4-cylinder inline petrol engine. It has a AMG speed shift 7-speed automatic transmission. When we look closer to the limited edition AMG CLA45, you can see that it has the beautiful LED headlights with LED daytime running lights, special to the facelift, automatic I-beam of course. It has an AMG radiator grille with twin louvres in high gloss black. It has the AMG night package. It has the AMG aerodynamics package. The AMG grille is finished in glossy black, and behind the Mercedes-Benz emblem you have the Distronic Plus radar. It has a special AMG more aggressive front bumper with special air intakes. As you can see, looks lovely. At the side it has 19 inch rims, ventilated brake discs. It has also the light and sight package as standard. It has the ambient lighting in 12 different colors. It is available in Cosmos Black or Night Black paint finish. It has the 19 inch AMG cross spoke light alloy wheels painted in matte black. It has sporty striping in matte graphite gray on the engine bonnet, roof and boot lid, as well as above the side sill panels. Yellow parts are integrated on the exterior mirrors, diffuser, side sill panel inserts. The car weighs 1485 kilograms and the trunk space is 470 liters. This is a limited edition Mercedes-Benz AMG CLA45. It has the AMG aerodynamics package. With yellow contrasting top stitching and yellow AMG inscriptions in contrast with the black upholstery, the Yellow Night Edition mirrors the exterior inside the vehicle. AMG Performance seats and the AMG Performance steering wheel provide optimum hold
in every curve and good grip when carrying out sporty maneuvers.
And this is the interior of the CLA 45 AMG 4MATIC. Beautiful Alcantara steering wheel, special to this model. Blind spot assist, memory seats, fully loaded car. It has also the suspension settings. Nice seats, bucket seats, just for the AMG. This is the space left, I'm 1.83 meters. My hair is slightly touching the roof. You have also the ambient lighting here. In those areas, footwell lighting, lovely AMG floor mats. There's the beautiful panoramic sunroof and the dark headliner. Special details for the AMG.
It has also the yellow air vent nozzle rings. It has the AMG floor mats with AMG inscription and yellow edging. The dashboard, armrest and belt line in Artico and made leather with yellow contrasting top stitching. It has a 3-spoke AMG performance steering wheel. It has a flat bottom design with yellow 12 o'clock marking in Nepa leather. Steering wheel baffle plate in silver chrome with AMG edition badge. AMG performance seats with upholstery in Arteco man-made leather Dynamica microfiber in black. Electrically adjustable driver and front passenger seats with memory function.
It is a beautiful interior. I love the yellow stitching, yellow details on the air vents. Harman Kardon sound system, leather door panels and dash. Command Online system. Memory seats, blind spot assist. Lovely, lovely car. AMG gear lever with the AMG logo. You have the storage area with two USB inputs. The storage area is quite good in my opinion. You have two cup holders, ambient lighting. With this, you can control the command system. Return, main menu. This is the AMG gear lever with the Off-Alterback logo. It is made in Germany, one man, one engine. You have the engine response park button. This is also special for the AMG. Race mode, Sport Plus, Sport, Comfort and Individual. It has the dual zone automatic climate control. You have the heated seats, driver and passenger. You have the suspension settings, Sport, Comfort, two modes, ESP. You can turn off the start stop, parking sensors, extra sound only on the AMG. I would leave this on all the time because it's an AMG. These are the settings for the command system. Here you have the new command system. The navigation system is faster. Main menu, radio, media settings. It supports CarPlay and Android, by the way. Bluetooth connectivity, car settings. Let's go directly to the languages. These are the languages available. Quite a lot. Turkish. You have the display settings. You can adjust the brightness. Wi-Fi connection, rear view camera settings. I really like this car. Interior lighting, ambient lighting colors. You have 12 colors.
can adjust the brightness, of course. Mercedes-Benz apps, the Harman Kardon sound system. I really like the shift pedals finished in chrome, lit up with the up and down written on it. It is an Alcantara steering wheel. This is a special edition of the CLA 45 AMG. Also, the instrument cluster is also special to the 45 AMG with the AMG logo. It says 320 kilometers per hour. You have also the trip computer with the special AMG gauge. Looks really, really cool. The safety systems. Distronic Plus. Traffic sign assist. It can read the traffic signs and knows which speed is allowed in that area. There's the active brake assist that can brake for you in the city. Attention assist. It warns you. Blind spot assist. Lane keeping assist. Lovely, lovely looking car. You have the voice activation, volume adjustments. And with this you can control the trip computer. You have the adjustments for the Distronic Plus. Dimming rearview mirror. SOS help aid button with the alarm functions on it. You have the lights, interior lighting,